Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Myers, and I'm here with my patient Pam, who is 3 months out from a bilateral knee stem cell procedure for bilateral knee arthritis. Before we talk to her, we're going to take a quick look at her x-rays.
Okay, so taking a look at both of her knees, this is a standing x-ray of both of her knees. This is the left knee, and this is her right knee. And zooming in on the right knee, you can see that she has basically bone-on-bone appearance on the inside of this right knee with large bone spurs above and below the joint. This loss of joint space is significant arthritis. Very similar changes on her left knee. On the inside of the joint, significant loss of space, significant bone spurs, which are part of arthritis as well.
So, thinking back to before your procedure, describe your symptoms. What kind of difficulties were you having with the knees? What kind of issues were you having?
A lot of pain, severe pain. I worked on the second level, and there was no elevator because it was a grandfathered in building, and I had great difficulty walking up those stairs, and that is no longer a problem, which is amazing.
What other activities were especially difficult for you?
Walking very far, anything actually. My knees were pretty bad. Now I'm just amazed.
And why ultimately did you decide to go through a stem cell for your treatment?
I had been told by a surgeon that I needed to have double knee replacement, and I have a huge fear of surgery. I did not want surgery. So I decided I would try this first, and I've been extremely pleased.
You had had some other treatments before stem cell, right? You had had some steroid injections and the gel shot injections.
Yes.
How did you do with those injections? I know that was quite a while ago.
Right. The first set, I did really well for several months. But the second set, they were ineffective.
Didn't work well for you.
No, not at all. So I didn't see any sense in doing that again, you know, wasting that time, money, and effort.
So here we are 3 months from your procedure. Thinking back to your procedure compared to how you're doing now, are we 10%, 50%, 80%, 90% better compared to where you were?
Oh, at least 100% better. At least. It's amazing because I'm not on arthritis medicine, which I was doing twice a day, every day for years, and I'm not having to do any of that. So
no longer having to take your pain pills?
No.
The arthritis medicines?
No.
Are there activities that you're able to do now that you couldn't do before?
Everything is easier. Walking is easier. I can actually go completely through the grocery store and not have to use the little cart if I have a lot of shopping to do. And with Chris, it's now the Christmas season. All that shopping that I'm having to do, I am amazed at what all I can do.
So having been through it, we're 3 months down the road, do you feel like you made the right decision with
Yes.
your treatment?
Oh, definitely. Definitely. No doubt about it.
Well, thank you so much for coming in and sharing your experience.
All right.